competing and it's not like valued as much anymore.
Yeah.
But then at the same time, it's still really valued since people still see marriage as happiness and everything.
Yeah, but I don't know. Even the concept of marriage isn't that valued because people get divorced like buying chips at a store. Like people see that there's something wrong within that relationship, and they're just like, oh, they only see the only way as to divorce and not work it out, and that causes sort of like a rift in their life where they're always constantly doing them. So it kind of ruins what